I bet I could drink it.
No, Drac, no.
Vetra was looking for you.
Now orbiting Gadara.
You have AVP outstanding, Pathfinder.
Now orbiting Gadara.
Thank you.
word is you fought in the Krogan rebellions.
Hard to believe with my youthful good looks, I know.
No one came out of that war looking good.
Just the Asari. They tend to keep their hands clean.
This body was dumped here, as Sanaris claimed. I have recorded the location and relevant DNA information for any future investigation. Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information. Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information.
We've got targets!
Asari Commando, you'd be heading for retirement with honors by now.
Ugh. Wait, would I get free booze?
I don't think so.
Ugh.
Another murder victim. I have logged the relevant information.
Thank you.
Got them all. That should do it. We found all we can. Let's get back to Sanaris.
Sink, Harper.
What for?
Plugging a hole in my armor, winds whistling through my nethers.
Here, and I don't ever want it back.
Hi again. Do you have the locations of the victims? It's the only way to make sure justice is served.
Or you could give the data to me for a quick reward. Something real.
Someone has to be held accountable for these murders.
Thank you. A civilization is nothing without justice.
Pathfinder. This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Found your scavengers. Dead. A fiend got them.
And the turbine parts?
Destroyed. Nothing left but scrap.
I'll take satisfaction knowing my yard drive isn't being used by a bloody scav. Thanks, Pathfinder.
Stay safe.
Yeah, sure.
Vetra was looking for you.
Orbiting Kadara. Tracking a remnant architect. Now orbiting Kadara.
Thank you.
Of course, the best thing about the rebellions was Jaqor the Warlord, my ancestor.
Every Krogan propping up a bar says she's their ancestor.
But how many have the clan brands to prove it?
Never wanted to get that close.
Well, now's your chance. They're on my...
I'll take your word for it, Drac.
Thank you.
fresh batch of Kadara's infamous home-brewed ale. What'll it be?
Bottle of your hardest stuff.
This is for Superintendent Cash.
Make it six.
Jealous?
As if you could handle this much Krogan.
I could, but I'd sooner kiss a Thresher Maw.
I do know a couple of single ones.
This area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
I'm guessing even you weren't around for the Rachni Wars.
Before my time, but you could still see the aftermath when I was young. Ruined cities devoured from below, smoke still pouring out of old nests, centuries after my people burned them out, and the bleached skulls of Rachni queens in the dust.
Wow.
We learned a lot from the Rachni, nearly learned how to go extinct.
Thank you.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface. Pathfinder, my scans indicate this site may be worth searching for Angaran relics. This may be an Angaran musical instrument.
Let's show it to Avela.
And she says no, I met a guest at the party.
We got your SOS. What's the emergency?
Well, it's not like life or death or anything. It's just our plant over there is dying.
Are you kidding me? We thought it was important, like someone dying.
Hold on now. So yeah, maybe we oversold it, but it's important to us. It's how we make a living out here. Our plant, has medicinal properties.
Medicinal. Yeah, that sounds good.
And we sell it to, you know, customers who need, medicinal assistance.
Yeah, but our heat lamp UV thing broke and it's gonna die. And you look like the clever type. Well, maybe you could find one?
Sure, this is all about medicine.
Oh, it totally is. Antibiotic, whatchamacallit. And maybe it has other benefits, but in the Badlands, can't be picky.
I'll have to get back to you on that. Or not.
The first thing you just said, we'll take that option. Remember, a UV lamp thing.
This plant appears to have unique pharmacological characteristics. It can act as a powerful antibiotic. However, at much higher doses, it may produce psychoactive effects.
So they weren't completely lying about it.
Thank you.
Vetra was looking for you.
Now is not a good time to be talking to me, Pathfinder.
Drac, listen.
Why? Your actions told me everything I need to know. Now walk away and give me time to calm down before I do something we'll both regret.
I'm sorry. I'm just... sorry.
Go.
Now orbiting Kadara.
Do I even want to know?
Hey? Oh, this? Some idiot who got talked into a head-butting contest with me by his buddies.
Some buddies?
Hey! You!
Not in my bar.
I know you. Nexus. Your people hurt my friends. Now... we're gonna hurt you.
Looks like someone wants a fight. You up for it, Ryder?
You know I am. You start this, I'm gonna finish it.
Yeah? You and what army?
I don't need an army. I've got a Krogan.
Just what do you think you're doing? I'm getting too old for this shit. Hey, Ryder. Do me a favor. Don't tell Cash about this.
I got you covered.
That you do. I just don't want her to worry.